For most of my life, I've been thinking about the cold. We take cold for granted because it's all around us. But even now, one of the biggest problems in the world is caused by not being able to keep things cold.
Cold storage issues plaguing global vaccine delivery.
6 million kids a year are dying because of lack of access to vaccines.
Gaping divide between developed and developing countries and their access to medicines.
Around the world, there are millions of people not getting basic vaccinations because of the challenges of the last mile transportation. The devices used can't reliably keep vaccines cold for long enough. And up to 50% of the world's vaccines go to waste. When I heard that, I was shocked, and then I thought there must be a way to solve it.